Hello, friends. What's up? The Dutchman, Ruben Buijs here. I would so like to thank Ben Plath for supporting me on Patreon. Thanks so much, my friend. You are the best. Bloodbath, again, with the song Cry My Name, with my Mikael from Opeth. Sounds good to me. Also been suggested by Mohit Gautam. Alright, you know. As I said, Bloodbath again, but you know. Patrons rules my command. Here we go. Cry my name. just what the doctor ordered. Maybe I should dedicate the day and week only to Bloodbath. Again, blah blah blah. I like all kinds of metal, but sometimes I said it in last Bloodbath video also. Just something you don't need anything progressive or like 12-minute songs or you know or clean vocals or whatever keyboard. somebody singing in falsetto. Staccato, whatever. I don't care what you call it. Just straight forward brutality. Sometimes that's all you need. And I do mean that for everything in life. All silly jokes aside, with Bloodbath, what I've heard until now, it's just so, it's no compromises. And if I didn't understand correctly, this band originally started out as a little bit of a joke. But it's so no holds barred, so no nonsense in your face. It's so so appealing to me. Just 4 or 5 minutes, you know. Just go for it, you know. You want to accomplish a simple thing, and that's just brutal metal. And they succeeded. It works out. Sorry, a little bit tired. It packs such a punch. No nonsense. I think that's the best way to describe Bloodbath. And you know me, I like also. So something like this, whenever you play something like this live and you're in the pit, you know, you just want to demolish everything in path, in your path. Again, and again with a track like this, you know, it's just a freight train coming your way. Yeah. No Opeth, of course. Well, Opeth could also, you know, especially in the beginning. Sometimes the music they made, wow, also very brutal. But this is some really next level stuff. Very almost simple, but in a good way. Thank you guys, know what I mean. What a band. It is a bit unfortunate that Miguel lost that voice. And I know, I saw Opeth, what was it, the Red Rocks, you know, still a wonderful human being. But of course, it's not, his voice is not 100% anymore. He has improved, but because, but there was a time, of course, it was really, he really lost something, and it is improved. So that was so good to hear. But in the beginning of his career, you know, this guy was an absolute monster, demon, and hellspawn. Perfect death metal for us, in my opinion. Let me know what you guys think, my friend. Sorry for the long blah blah blah. Ben Plath, thanks so much for suggesting this track. Thanks so much for supporting me on Patreon. You are the best, my friend. Hope you enjoyed the video. Let me know what you guys, let me know what you think. Well, you guys, thanks so much for watching all my stuff. It's a never-ending journey. That's my promise to you. Let me know what you guys think. Thanks so much for watching. If you like this video, click on the like button. Subscribe if you like what I do. If you want, you can support me on Patreon. That would be awesome. Again, I promise I will do this for the rest of my life. See you soon, my friends. Bye-bye.